blinded by the environmental argument. The point that nobody's disputing, it's disputing the theory.
I think there's
been
some answers to it. If you can understand the use of your cars covered in dust from the Sahara, you know, you cannot just have one zone and say, that's clean air. It's not.
Got it. Chris, thank you.
Yeah. No,
I'm with you on it as well. And I just think that the bit that I find is really upsetting and boiling my spunk at me is this stat that people are worried about. And he's certainly been out saying 500 people are dying every year from air pollution. And I think he's saying, was it 4,000 or something? Something of that nature.